start with the velostat, which is the stuff that actually does react to the pressure. The rest is kind of helper stuff. Basic switches, it just has the two states on or off. The fabric is either not touching or it's touching off on. And the stitch is, you know, very short, so as it goes along, that much thread is being pulled through every time, so each section gets pulled through many times.